This is a planaria worm, and it can be found in just about any aquarium. This person caught a time lapse of the crayfish molting and coming out of its old shell. These are two wild killifish in Florida, and they're fighting to claim territory. This miserable crayfish grabbed its own claw and had a mental breakdown.